Deputies are trying to take care of more than 80 neglected horses.
It is one of the largest rescues in Garvin County this year. And Eyewitness News 5's Darrielle Snipes looks at the tough job of caring for so many horses.
It's just so shocking and so tragic that somebody could have lived with this.
These horses are now in the care of the Garvin County Sheriff's Department. Since there's so many, they had to be numbered, 85 total. Horse number 4 is among the worst. He may have to be euthanized. So far, 3 were put down. The Sheriff's Department found out about these horses on Sunday.
We had a discussion with the owner of the horses, and she basically stated that she knew that her horses were in bad shape. She loves the animals, but she was financially unable to take care of the horses.
And this isn't an isolated case. With the recession, state agencies are seeing more and more cases of animal neglect. This is just one of the largest. Take a look at these animals. They are in the beginning stages of malnourishment. You can see their rib cages, and with many of them, their hooves are overgrown.
Numerous volunteers and organizations have come to help nurse these neglected animals back to health. Animal organizations say there is no reason for these animals to get to this point, regardless of lack of money. All owners have to do is ask for help.
Once something goes from a crisis to the point where it's a public burden, where they've broken the law, then the whole thing changes, and this is a very preventable situation.
The Garvin County Sheriff says he'll meet with the district attorney to determine if charges should be filed against the owner, who they say neglected so many horses. In Garvin County, Darrielle Snipes, Eyewitness News 5.
Now, if you would like to help out, just call the Garvin County Sheriff's Office, and pet owners who need help can contact the Oklahoma Alliance for Animals. We have both numbers for you at KOCO.com.